What about Peter? He denies Christ three times, and yet he becomes one of the greatest apostles. Here's what I felt like God put in my heart. David did more right in his life than he did wrong. And I think that God looks at our whole deal here. So many people we read about in the Bible, they weren't wicked, they were weak. And I'm going to tell you something, you will do more right in your life than you will do wrong.